National Lampoon's Animal House opens its doors to reveal the rudest and most unruly fraternity on the college campus. Stand back. The students are revolting, quite literally. Next on 4.
To go the same distance as one set of Duracell, you'd expect to have to replace ordinary zinc carbon batteries. But how many times? Twice? Three times. In fact, in this continuous test, Duracell outlasts ordinary batteries over five times. Duracell lasts even longer than you thought.
Celebrate the taste of delicious Asti Martini, the sparkling wine to enjoy anytime. Asti Martini at selected branches of Augustus Barnett.
How are you?
I'd like a Choices pension plan, please.
Ah, yes. Choices. A pension you can keep no matter what you do in your working life.
Yeah?
Oof. A pension you can take from job to job.
That's it.
A pension that stays with you whether you're fully employed, self-employed, or taking time off to have babies.
You got it.
One that makes no difference if you work in the same firm for 40 years or get bored with it after 6 months and go off to be a tugboat driver, toothbrush salesman, lifesaver, professional Morris dancer, balloonist.
Traffic warden.
Pastry cook, paleontologist, plumber, lion tamer, and church warden. Not necessarily in that order.
You got it.
Because whatever you do, a Choices pension will be waiting for you when you retire.
That's the one!
Left it a bit late, haven't you?
Well, it hasn't been available till now, has it?
Choices from Guardian Royal Exchange, a pension plan that lets you go on making choices, provided you're in your 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s.
New from Goodyear comes Vector, the tyre that's in tune with every road condition.
Latest traffic for you. All that snow and ice is turning to sleet and rain, so do take it easy.
Vector, in tune with the seasons, whatever they bring.
So how about some good news? Sunnier spells later.
Get new all-weather Vector from Goodyear. A tyre for all seasons.
Goodyear, take me home.
So it's left at Stoke Poges. Follow the B202, left at the roundabout, and it's straight through Nibley.
There have been some dramatic arrivals lately. Electronically controlled gas cookers, microwaves that brown at the touch of a button, halogen heat cookers that cook at the speed of light. All part of a range so advanced, it's light years ahead.
The appliance of science.
Lou. Lou Tennant's the name. I had a lead on Candy's case. We were flying down to Rio. Brazil. And they were all nuts. Except for Mr. Green. He was the local gross. I opened a can of Tennant's Pilsner. The cool taste was at Panema Beach. Mr. Green made me an offer. I had a choice. My Tennant's Pilsner or a trainload of Reddies. It was close, but not that close. Tennant's Pilsner. It's good, but not that good.
Before we take a crash course in college, crash being the operative word as the great American dream turns into a nightmare.
The Georges Pompidou Center opened here in Paris some 10 years ago. As its architect, I had an Italian partner, Anglo-Danish engineers, and the steel structure was German. The problems of constructing one of the largest cultural buildings in Europe without a well-coordinated common market were awesome. But 5 years from now, by the end of 1992, trade in Europe will be greatly simplified. The common market will be a genuinely single market, giving British business the best opportunity it has ever enjoyed. I believe this agreement to be of tremendous historical and social significance. And I'm delighted to be a modern European now that Europe is open for business.
Phone 01200 1992 for your single market information pack.
Thank you. I bet he drinks Carling Black Label.
Nah, he doesn't wash his underpants.
Your best bet for a fuller flavour.
This week, exclusively in Today, the doctor bringing Fergie's baby into the world, his tender touch in the royal delivery room, and find out what will make Fergie a very different mother to Diana. Plus, Elephant Man actor John Hurt by his wife, her tormented marriage to the man of many faces, whose life is taken over by the characters he portrays. And absolutely free with Today this week, a sample issue of Britain's most exciting new magazine for the woman of today, New Woman. Get the newspaper of the year. Today.
You're going to win the pools, right?
No.
You have a rich uncle I don't know about?
No.
An oil well in the garden, perhaps?
No, Dad, look.
So in the absence of these things, you might consider a fallback position?
A what?
I mean a pension.
A pension?
Yes, a pension. This is a very simple thing to find out about. So simple, even you can do it. You go into the Midland Bank. You'll recognise it. It has this big sign on it that says Midland Bank.
Ha ha.
You tell the guy all about yourself. In your case, this will not take too long. He listens to you like you're a very interesting person. He tells you which pension plan works best for you.
Say I don't like the look of any of them.
The point is you do something. And you do it now. I don't want you to end up being a burden to my grandson. Okay?
Okay.
Give him here. There you go.
Midland Pensions. For details, call in at your local branch or ring 0800 400 469.
If you're looking for a Fiat with this kind of space for the family, reliability, hatchback flexibility, and great economy, all with this unmistakable style, there's only one choice. The Fiat Uno, the most wanted small car in Europe, now comes with 0% finance and a free 3-year warranty.
Gillette Contour Plus with Lubristrip. Contour Plus glides the razor so it feels smoother while you shave and smoother after. The Gillette Contour Plus system. First, we made it closer. Now, we've made it smoother.
It's a perfect day for the 12th RAC British Grand Prix in Aintree. And they're away. The Cooper takes an early lead, followed by the BRM.
Today's performance cars could win a 1950s Grand Prix, yet most of them are still using oils based on that 50s technology. Today's cars deserve a better oil. Shell Gemini. Performance oil that stays in grade. Gemini. One of the ways Shell is changing oil.
Graham and Brian have just retired. Graham chose a Norwich Union pension, Brian didn't.
We'll manage perfectly well with what we've put by.
Graham can continue to enjoy life to the full. Brian's trying to cope too.
There's a few miles left in this car yet.
Graham and his wife are just off on holiday, while Brian...
Our front garden's good enough for us.
Graham enjoys real peace of mind at night with the strength and security of a Norwich Union pension. And Brian?
We'll get by all right. The house is worth a bob or two. Your savings as well, aren't they, love? Love?
Don't just take our word for it. Take independent financial advice, too, about the performance of a pension from Norwich Union.
So, are we really going through with it?
We have to. Things have gone too far.
Okay. Just so long as you fully understand the implications.
Oh, I think I understand.
So there we are. It's settled.
Well, now that we're in business together, is this my company car or yours?
The new generation Renault 25. There's more to life with Renault.
refreshing change. Forget the wet and get into the dry. Refreshingly dry Blackthorn cider.
If you're gonna go, go in style. Luggage by Delsey.
Condors, no pricey. Oh, condor mild. Same old condors, such as might have been, sort of thing. Oh, well, welcome aboard, old boy. Yes, I vividly really remember my first flight full of condor. We were just rounding the cape. Bit of a typhoon going up. The captain turned to me and said, what time
Nothing is should disturb oh, yeah. that condor moment.
This is Lubristrip on Gillette Contour Plus. It releases lubricants that glide the razor so it feels smoother while you shave and smoother after. The Gillette Contour Plus system. First, we made it closer. Now, we've made it smoother.
It's a perfect day for the 12th RAC British Grand Prix at Aintree. And they're away. The Cooper takes an early lead, followed by the BRM.
Today's performance cars could win a 1950s Grand Prix, yet most of them are still using oils based on that 50s technology. Today's cars deserve a better oil. Shell Gemini. Performance oil that stays in grade. Gemini. One of the ways Shell is changing oil.
How are you?
I'd like a Choices pension plan, please.
Ah, yes. Choices. A pension you can keep no matter what you do in your working life.
Yeah?
Oof. A pension you can take from job to job.
That's it.
A pension that stays with you whether you're fully employed, self-employed, or taking time off to have babies.
You got it.
One that makes no difference if you work in the same firm for 40 years or get bored with it after 6 months and go off to be a tugboat driver, toothbrush salesman, lifesaver, professional Morris dancer, balloonist...
Traffic warden.
Pastry cook, paleontologist, plumber, lion tamer, and church warden. Not necessarily in that order.
You got it.
Because whatever you do, a Choices pension will be waiting for you when you retire.
That's the one!
Left it a bit late, haven't you?
Well, it hasn't been available till now, has it?
Choices from Guardian Royal Exchange, a pension plan that lets you go on making choices, provided you're in your 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s.
If you're looking for a Fiat with this kind of space for the family, reliability, hatchback flexibility, and great economy, all with this unmistakable style, there's only one choice. The Fiat Uno, the most wanted small car in Europe, now comes with 0% finance and a free 3-year warranty.
The lid is off the new Courts Mammoth Superstore. Discover the fantastic choice of furniture, bedding, carpets, and so much more at Bruton Way, Gloucester, now open.
Here's a question. What is the only liquid Indesit recommends? Here's the solution. Aerial liquid.
Man made the car! To take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing, not a woman on earth.
Tennant's Extra. Extra taste, extra flavor.